Okay, this is almost comical. Just saw two of your videos, Brett, and I just had two responses. As for saying that you refuse to stop using the Bible to bash Christians and to destroy the Christian religion, well, that's fine. I don't have a problem with it. You want to use the Bible? That's fine. My problem comes in the way that you put it across, in the way that you misinterpret it, in the way that you use the words to your own advantage. And, I mean, if you can get the text right, go ahead and use it, but I don't think you're getting it right. That's just my personal opinion. So don't go off on a tangent and say, oh, all Christians are stupid and they all think like this, because maybe some don't, but that's the way I think. I think you were wrong in that. Anyway, enough of that. Your agnostic video. To the agnostics. Okay, I'm not agnostic, so I probably shouldn't be responding, but I'm going to anyway. I have asked you repeatedly to explain to me why you ask me to prove that I'm a Christian. I sent you my video, the first one I made on YouTube, that had my creed basically outline exactly what I believe and why I believe it, and you didn't accept that. I don't know why. Whether you believe it or not doesn't matter, but you couldn't accept that that was my viewpoint. And you asked me again, prove that I'm a Christian. So I ask you, what do I need to do? How is it that you think that I can prove to you that I'm a Christian? Okay? Define to me the term Christian and how you think I should prove to you that I fit that description. Because I'm totally confused here. And the reason I'm doing this video and not just making an email is because I don't think you've even read my emails, and if you have, you sure haven't responded to them very well. And it doesn't seem like you can answer a simple question. Being of somebody with the intelligence that you have, with the understanding and the knowledge that you have, or that you claim to have, how is it that you cannot answer my question? So I make this video in hopes that maybe somebody else will see it on top of you and make a response, because I really haven't got a clue. It just blows my mind. I don't understand how you cannot answer my question. And then turn around and call me stupid because, in your eyes, I have failed to prove that I am Christian enough to you, when you cannot even explain to me what that's supposed to mean. Okay, and that's all I have to say about that.